SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to block a contact on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a contact saved to your iPhone, but you no longer wish to receive phone calls, text messages, or FaceTime calls from that person, then you can choose to block that contact. You can do this by opening the phone app. You can then select the Contacts tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can select the contact that you would like to block. Now you just need to scroll down to the bottom of this contact card, and you can touch the Block This Caller option, and then Block Contact to confirm that you want to block them. Another option that you have for blocking a contact is to open the Messages app. You can then select the contact that you want to block. Then you can tap their name at the top of the screen. Then you can choose Info. And then you can scroll down and tap Block This Caller and then Block Contact.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.